Prime Minister Narendra Modi will address the nation on the prevailing coronavirus situation in the country on Tuesday, April 14. The Prime Minister is likely to give a final word on the coronavirus lockdown, which will enter its final day tomorrow. The Prime Minister announced a 21-day nationwide coronavirus lockdown on March 25 to break the chain of COVID-19 infections in the country. In a meeting with chief ministers last week, the Prime Minister was urged by heads of all states to extend the lockdown by at least a fortnight. States like Odisha, Maharashtra, West Bengal, Telangana, and Punjab have already extended the lockdown till April 30. The total number of coronavirus cases in India stands at 9,152 with 308 deaths.